Well, it's time to start the show.
Derrick Rose, as far as I'm concerned, is finished. And I don't mean finished. I don't mean finished as an NBA player.
Yeah.
I don't mean finished as a great NBA player. I mean finished as the Derrick Rose we've all known.
Lost my mind and lost my goal. Not giving in.
The way I look at it, within myself, why not?
I'm not giving
in. Why can't I be the MVP of the league? Why can't I be the best player in the league?
You are the youngest MVP in NBA history. And in a league of very valuable players, you are the most valuable. And it is my pleasure to award to you the Kia NBA 2010-11 MVP trophy.
To drive, hands, fire, score! Oh, big time players make big time plays. 7 seconds left.
Not giving in. Now I'm telling you, no. Not giving in. Can't stop this time. Not gonna give it in.
Looking. Finds Rose. Rose trying to get open. Fires away.
From the foul line and found the rim. And now Rose breaking down the D and soaring to the goal and putting it home.
There's that MVP. How about that split? An attack on the rim.
And a Derrick.